The DEH3400UB can play back WMA or MP3 files from a USB thumb drive. First, we'll open the USB door and we'll insert the thumb drive. It'll begin to play from the first song. If we want to change folders, we'll use button number 1 or button number 2. If we want to change songs, use the arrow to the right or the arrow to the left. If you want to change folders, you can also hit the browse key. Your folder list will come up. Turn to whatever folder you like and hit enter.